Police tracked down a shooter near Lords and Gardens. Turns out he was hunting rabbits. Officers tell us this man in the back of the cruiser was firing a .22 caliber rifle around 1:30 this afternoon. Police say the man was driving away when they arrived, but they stopped him and arrested him. He's accused of discharging a firearm within city limits.